Hello and welcome back, everybody. This is Iron Mine number 6. I'm going to set up the train now and then I'll lay down the mining drills. I'll leave that one there. And one more, that's 16. Before should be enough to get started. Oh, excuse me, I have the hiccups. So we did the experiment. So we boiled the water, almost all the water, out of the magnesium sulfate crystals. And now we're letting it dry. And it formed this really pure white layer on top of the wet crystals, which is really cool. So now what we're doing is I took some alcohol, isopropyl alcohol, 70%. And I put magnesium and hydride in one. Magnesium sulfate and hydride, I think that's the proper term for it, in one. And I put the salt in the other, and the salt one started to form a layer of white water on the bottom, and the other one started to lay to put iron mine 6 till inventory full or time passed, I don't know, 240. And you go to iron plate 1, unload iron ore until inventory empty or time passed 7 seconds. Just get in there and get out of the way. Alright, now let's set up the mines. So we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. See, so that's probably.
So stupid.
What's going on?
I changed it.
Changed what? You're doing chest problems. This is overkill, I know it is. Let's do cleanup. First this, I think we're missing the power poles. And mining drills, of course. Hold on. This one's not necessary. I feel like I've done this 1,000 times before. Okay, we're missing mining drills. Not that many. And medium power poles. Let's put in the 8-way balancer. Let's go ahead and cut this all out. And the 8-way balancer.
Dang it!
Need a couple more splitters right here. Looks like we're good.
Oh, mine is tacky.
I guess I can put this over here. Alright, so I don't know if I'm going to do the side-by-side balancing. I don't even know how many I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Let's see if there's a good one for 7 to 8. 6 to 8. 8 to 7. We'll just leave one of them empty. Let's pick the biggest one and have it kind of go. I think this next one is the biggest one. I'm gonna leave this one blank. No, it's not blank. I And this last one we're definitely going to bounce because it's only coming from my side, and I don't know how long it's going to last. Are you playing real people or? You're doing puzzles? Okay. Alright, that should more or less equally distribute it. I don't see any voting issues. Looks like we should be pretty even.
52 cores and 28.
Alright, let's send this guy on his way. Do I have any ore? Nope, I don't. Yeah. I think I got the cough button in time, I don't know. There we go. Alright. That's three iron mines. I wonder if I should set up another one. I think we have plenty of iron coming in now. What's waiting up here? That's cool. I think we should focus elsewhere. Let's go see how my factory is doing. I'll just wait for it to go on. It's only going to be 15 minutes, right? I can tell it to go if I wanted to. 34 minutes, just go. There you go. I shouldn't have built stackers. I mean, I'm never going to use them. Is he going to turn left? I think so. Yeah. I wonder if I can make the track so that there's no left turns. He can only turn right. Help? I don't know. Okay. I should have checked for cars first. It looks like we're doing okay. There's a bit of a... Copper's not doing too bad. It could probably do a little better. The iron on this side is happy. The iron over here is happy as well. Well, no, it's not. Nah, it's not quite happy. We have a little bit of an iron problem on this side. I'm not too concerned about it. Full belt of circuits. We are seeming to do okay here. Let's upgrade these to blue, see if it changes anything. I think with this much resources coming in, and no resource problems, maybe we might have, I don't think we'll have power problems anymore. We're probably doing fine on power. Yeah, we barely use any power at all. We're short on blue sciences. Let's see what the blue science is doing, why it's taking so long. Science. What is your problem? You're not getting enough of these guys. Is that it? Not enough gears. Where's all the gears coming? Ooh, a lot are going. We probably need two belts of gears. No more gears. If I sound tired, it's because I'm sick right now. I probably should be just sleeping and not talking and stuff, but whatever, this game is too much fun. Need more gears. Maybe when they catch up on the belts. I should do something with all the extra stone. There's probably a bunch of stone in the system. I'm not seeing it. Somebody's maybe asking for it. Yeah. No, yeah, we take the stone and we use it. We use it to make tracks. And furnaces. Let's go clean up the iron area down here. I'm making steel. Maybe I should make an iron factory just for steel. That would be kind of interesting. Alright, let's shut these factories down. Anything I can do about this? Gears. I'll do this. You guys can have extra only when there's a backlog. There we go. Get some bloomers here. Let's change it to red belts or blue belts. Yeah, and we did get a backup. If I were to throw productivity modules, let's go grab the productivity modules that we made up there and bring it down. The science, the space science is backed up. If I were to grab the productivity modules and expand the science arrays, let's do that. There's 716 in here somewhere. A lot of labs. Watch for trains. Should probably take those belts back. That's the end of it. Where's the modules? I should have done it this way from the beginning. Check the trains, I don't see any. That's some concrete, huh? Mm-hmm. what it deserves. There you go. There's 150 left now. Somewhere it's hiding. 150 of these guys. Do they have a green chest? I don't have a green chest. Can I make a green chest? I can. Oh, I need robots to deliver it, don't I? There's no logistic robots up here. I don't have any on me. Let's go back down. Check for trains. I don't see any. What you guys do. Okay. It's probably a bad thing, but I don't care. Here, this will be blue bus from now on. Okay, so let's go and let's. This one, I'm not too concerned about these. They don't take that much resources to make them. Besides, there's no room and I don't want to move things. But let's go up here and let's increase these. So I'm going to need. By 1.4. So if, and then I have to multiply by 0.6. And divide by 0.6 for 60% speed. So I need 14 and a half. So I'm going to make 15 of these guys. Well, 13, 14, 15. Of science that I want to get rid of. What's the science this time here? Right? Okay. So let's get. No, we don't need ghouls. We do, because oh, I have red belts, here we go. Alright, now let's put the productivity modules in. 12 divided by 1.4 divided by 0.6. Yeah, 14.2. That should reduce the amount of resources we're using to make this stuff. Alright, what about 5? 5 by 1.4 divided by 0.6. We need 6 of these guys now. Way to go, me. And these guys all have modules, I assume. If they don't, we'll fill it in. I think I already got them by that point. Circuits. Let's go take a look at my red circuit production. See what I can do there. We tune it up. Well, let's say we wanted to make a full belt of red circuits. Let me go to my spreadsheet. Advanced circuits. I want to make 40 and 60 is 2,400. I need 342 assembly machines to make one full blue belt. That's 97. Okay, let's do this. Let's plan out my 10 science per second factory. So let's go ahead and clear that out. So 1 science per second. Research space science. We're going to do 60. 600. There we go. So the research has... Make sure I have this all turned on to the light. Lab research speed level 6. I'm filling in the tech level that I have in this giant spreadsheet. Mining and pump tech productivity level. Let's see, what productivity level do I have with mining? 21. And, all right, excellent. So I want 600 every minute. That's 10 a second. That's 10 times the factory that I have now. That means I need how many research labs? 204.1. So 205. They need 500 items per minute. That's 8 a second. So that's enough for one group. So 205. 205. Let's go set that up here. That's just where I'm going to build everything. 205. Let's go grab 205 times 4 is 820. I need to get rid of the science here. Let's go get rid of the science. And the red belts. 205. Alright. I want to get rid of this. Let's go find the area we can pull up here. Guns, because I've been killed twice. Should have everything else I need up there. Let's go up there and build it. Checking for trains. There's one coming. Okay, I made it. I see. We're at 30 minutes. Okay, so. Labs. Person?
Yes, a real person. He ran out of time. He was thinking for too long.
What kind of chess were you playing?
I was playing live chess.
No, what time limits?
5 minutes.
Oh, I don't need 800. I just needed 2 per research lab, so I needed half that many. I'm sure some of you guys are laughing at me right now. And that's that. I need that 200 of them. So let's go with this. For 6. 10. That's 10 right there. Is that an extra one? That's 10. Two, four, six, eight, ten.
Ooh, I'm really close to getting a checkpoint.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Aha, that's too many. How many are in this blueprint? 12, okay. So, 10, 20. 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, 170, 180, 190, 200. And I calculated that I need 204. So I'm going to make 205. Let's go 206 to make it nice and even. 202, 204, and 206. Right, and we are missing inserters and.
Oh, jeez, he's made a blunder.
Are you analyzing your games, Daniel, or are you just playing for fun?
I'm analyzing it. Oh, I made a mistake.
Yeah. Let's go ahead and help out a little bit here. That's all that I have. So all of my robots shouldn't be doing anything. So let me now measure on the map how many that is.
I 206,
that's what I wanted. Okay, so to support 206, we need how many rockets? Rocket parts are made. We need 4.5. We need 5 rockets.
That, of course, is the best move.
No control. Why? Okay, rockets.
Are there lots of
5 power? Rockets. 4.5, actually. What are you? Are you putting down power poles? Oh, I see, you're putting in the modules. Well, I can do that faster than you can. Oh, I see. You're not accepting that as an answer. Fine, I'll put all the modules in here. There you go. Does that make everybody happy? Let's put down some concrete.
Random.
Oh, really?
Yes. Well, anyways, that was a good game.
Yellow chests too. No, I'll pick up the yellow chests. Radars, I don't want to pick up radars. Let's not get rid of all that stuff. It's very strange. And it won't pick up the tiles. Oh well. I guess I'm cursed forever to have. I guess I'm cursed forever to have never enough concrete. Okay, so there's my science rocket bases. Let's go get 5 of them. That was a close call. Make more rocket bases, I don't care. I don't see any trains. There's one train coming on the top. Okay. Rocket bases. There's 3 inputs and the satellite, so 4 belts. Any more belts? I need logistic robots to bring me things. Here, I have belts here. Oh, that's plenty of belts. Okay, excellent. So we're gonna have 1. I don't have any underground belts. They have no underground belts here either. All right, excellent. Need more power poles. Alright, now we have belts coming in to feed the rockets. They need rocket parts and a satellite. So we have they need these modules as well. Excellent. And they're going to need 10 every 3 seconds. So, I don't know. Maybe bump the serves. Let's just do 2 of each. Let's do 3 because we can. Now for red inserters. Don't quite reach far enough. Okay, I'll set these to auto launch. They're all set to auto launch now. And so as you can see, I'm not using any splitters. I would like some underground belts though, and some logistic bots maybe. All right. So we need to make satellites, and I think only one satellite's more than enough. Ah, I did it again. I should use stone here. It kind of delineates more clearly without showing grass. Alright. So, check the spreadsheet. It says satellite. I need 0 assembly machines to make all the satellites I need. And satellites require what exactly? Low density structure, solar panel. They require a whole bunch of things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 inputs. No, don't do that. 6 inputs. So, you're going to make our satellites. Artillery wagons. Satellites. If I can find you, I will build you. There it is, satellite. Alt. So he is going to drop it off here. Actually, you don't have to have a belt for the bus here. Satellites. That's not right. Satellites. We're going to have one belt come from here. LDS. And, ooh, you know what? I could send that low density structure down here along with the satellite. All right, that's that for that. no reason to put any modules in there. All right, low density structure. Let's do that next. Let's go to my other. This sheet, I'm building a page in the spreadsheet that has like a list of everything that needs to go where. Satellite rocket control units. I could do low density structure. I will do low density structure. So take this and move it up. How many do I need? Low density structure, 290.8. Steel, copper, and plastic bar. That's a lot. Okay, there's another thing that's shared here too. I was just looking at my spreadsheet. The other thing that's shared between the satellite and the rocket site, three things that are shared. Accumulators don't go to the rocket site. What am I doing here? Rocket fuel and low density structure both go to satellite. Oh. And so maybe I have. Drop it off there. Pick it up from there. No, you pick it up from here. There. And he'll pick up the rocket fuel from here as well. So this is going to be rocket fuel, low density structure, and a space for the satellite. All right, now let's figure this out. I need plastic for the low density structure. I need 5 times 290.8. They're going to be operating at 50% speed, so I need 1,454 a minute. The plastic is 2 seconds, so it's going to produce 1 a second, basically. So we need 24 plastic factories. 24. And that's more than one side of the belt can handle. Actually. So maybe I need a plastic belt per low density structure. So let's do this. Let's take a lab. I don't have any, do I? Let's go get some. Watch for trains. I don't see any. Let's go get some chemical plants. Pretty full, huh? I need a chest to put it in. I just need a couple labs. Chemical processing plants. I don't think it's right that it's 1 second. I'll figure it out. Let's just mess around for a little bit here. You're making plastic, right? So if I put all the modules in, that's 3 modules, you produce 0.6875. So your crafting speed goes down by 45%, but your productivity is plus 30%. So typically do 1 a second. So let's count per second. So per second, 1 divided by 1.3 and divide by 0.6875. That means I'm producing 1.1 a second. That doesn't sound right. And these LDS, they're going to be running at 50%. Let me just go with density structure with all the modules. He's running at 50.5. So he normally takes 30 seconds. He's going to take 60 seconds. So in 1 minute, he's going to need 5 plastic bars. Let's multiply by 1 minute. This produces 67 divided by 5 is 13. So he can supply 13 of these guys. 13. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. That doesn't seem right. That's better. Okay, so LDS. Guys in. Let's go get some more. That's a lot of them. It's only 50. Okay, so plastic bar. Five plastic bar, five copper. And 10 steel plate. That's steel plate right there. That's copper and plastic. Now the trick here is that for the low density structure, he needs 290.8 times 60. No. He makes 2,000 times 10 because he needs 10 steel. That much per minute divided by 60 seconds. That much per second. So he needs a little bit more than one belt of steel. So we have to have two rows, basically, of this. And we need 290.8 of these guys. So 290.8, well, let's say 291 divided by 2 is 146. Divided by 13, that's 11 groups of, a little more than 11 groups, so 12 groups of 13 on each side, which is going to be too many. That's fine. 12 groups of 13 on each side. This is one group of 13. Steel, copper's coming in on one side. Plastic requires coal. So he's going to be bringing coal in. One belt should be sufficient for both. of coal, because he's doubling, basically he's taking one coal and turning it into two plastic bars. So one belt of coal should be enough. So maybe I can have the coal go in the middle. He uses a red inserter. Yay. Okay, so he uses a red inserter. This is just fun. And then one blue inserter should be plenty. We're gonna have just like that. No. Why not use Firefox?
Well, it's just the program that he has. It's not. It's just a little plugin on Firefox. So it's just some real FPS drops.
I hope the petroleum gas can get that far. I'm sure it should be able to. That's too far for the pipes, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Alright, so he's going to pull the coal down. We're going to pull the steel in. They need to export the product at some point. It's all going to go to one half of the belt. There's a small problem here. We shall. There, that's better. Now it should all fit together. Excellent. All right. 12 on each side. And I have a problem with those rubber ports. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Excellent. I don't need the last one to go down here. There we go. Let's try to turn that around. And of course we have a problem. we're missing assembly machines. I need to move the rubber ports. I have an extra one. I think I'll move them down here. Make that a blueprint. Yep. Don't worry, there's gonna be plenty of. Okay, we'll tear down all of this now. It's gonna end here eventually. There it is. I could do this from the map, but I have to do it anyway. Go get some more things. Let's drop off the belts up here. At least these guys will appreciate the belts. I do want a couple more. Here. The next thing I want to do is low density structure. I need underground belts. I need underground belts, I need assembly machines, and I need the chemical plants. I don't see any trains coming. I'll take those. Assembly machines. I'll just take them all. And chemical plants. I'll take them all. Yeah, let's say we want 100 of these guys. Connect when chemical plants is less than, as long as it's less than 1,000. Let's go ahead and turn that out there. I'm not making the other ones. Let's get some of these guys. That's a lot. We'll be using a lot of them. I'm watching for trains. There's one coming on the bottom part. Looks to be safe now. And that should keep them busy for a little bit. Let's go ahead and let's take a blueprint here. Not that one, not that one. I can get that one later if I need it. I did need underground pipes. Oh, it's all messed up. Alright, that was all messed up. Let's do it again. Hey guys, they're coming over at 6 for D&D, so. You guys better make dinner now. Now's your chance. Daniel, it's time to turn the computer off, so wrap up your game and then turn it off, okay?
Here's the last one.
Okay, let's take this. Let's take. These guys will. No, the coal comes from the middle. Two belts of steel, two half belts of copper. Something like that, I guess, of copper. Steel. Coal down the middle. We're only going to have one belt of LDS. One half belt, right? Yeah, half belt of LDS. This guy wants LDS too, right? Yeah, that's what we're designing here. So we have all of the science coming down. Red science in the middle. Red, green, blue, whatever, something yellow. Need more belts. Okay. LDS comes from here. And it loads onto the near side. This is LDS outgoing. This will deposit on the far, this will deposit on the inside, and they'll both go to the same side. We need the underground pipes. Underground pipes and concrete, huh? No trains. Hey Daniel, that's not chess. Shut it down.
Sorry.
Shut it down. You're gonna be in trouble, man. See, Kayla made dinner last night, so it's Eliana's turn now, right? That's a lot of underground pipes. Let's drop off the red. Take the concrete train up. At least I can place concrete when I'm waiting. We're out of stone. We're out of stone brick. Incredible. No, that's out of coal. He's out of coal. So, yeah, that's bad. We can delete all this stuff now. Somehow cut off all the factory. Nope. This is like my original wiring, isn't it? Stone is being made again. Let's go to 10k construction. I should build a left turn there. Throw some pipes in there. Let's keep some for myself. Let's grab some yellow chests. Let's get some rogue reports down now. All right, pipes. Daniel, shut it down. It's time to go make dinner. Go tell Eliana she's in charge of dinner.
I told her.
What did she say? Do I want to put lights? Okay, let's see how many we have. We have 24 and 312. 24 and 312. Let's see if that's... that's 22 more than I'd like. That's not too bad. That should work. What are you guys missing? You guys have everything, huh? Let's go into map mode. Actually, no, it's not going too crazy. No, why not? Missing one robot. There he is. Okay. Maybe we can exit it this way. And really, we should make it a little tighter here. All right, wish there was a way to label. After LDS, low density structure, the next thing I would like to build is rocket fuel that does satellite and the rocket silo. Nope, rocket fuel. Rocket fuel, we're going to need I don't know how much a pipe can carry. That's I don't know how much a pipe can carry. Cheat sheet. Do you see anything about pipe throughput? Yeah, it doesn't tell me anything about throughput for liquids. And I'm worried. That. Rocket fuel. How much solid fuel do you make? It says I need to have 2,000? No, no. Let's give it some time. Let's let it finish. It should be less than 273 because I'm using productivity modules. So 152 is making how many belts? 2.5 belts of solid fuel. So that's what I'll do, is I'll have 3 belts of solid fuel. So 3 goes into 273. So 91. We'll do 92 to be even. I need some more assembling machines. So we're going to have the output here, the factory here. You're making rocket fuel and you just require solid fuel input here. 91 of you guys, huh? Oh, we need to put this in there. And a power pole. And any blue inserters. Belts. We'll do the same kind of thing we did before. Oh, somehow I dropped the belt. Okay. 90, we'll do 92 on a side. That's 4, 6, 8, 10. Let's grab the 10. No, is it 12? Ah, shoot. That's 94, that's too many by two. All right, what are we missing? We're missing modules. Yeah, you guys come up here. Stop building. I don't want you guys to build. Maybe I should. I'm going to take my RoboPorts out. There. Now you'll stop building. Excelente, mucho bueno. Okay, now what I want to do is I need some more RoboPorts. There's some in the system, aren't there? 16 in the system. Oh, I shouldn't have erased that. Oh well. Take this. Still working on the concrete. It's being done though. I can see it's being done. Okay. That's where the next RoboPorts are going to go. So I'm going to build. I can't probably see far enough. Let's just grab. First, I want to see if there's enough for three of these. Daniel, turn it off. Turn it off. There's enough room. That should be plenty. Take. And why does it not fit? Because I screwed up, that's why. How could I screw up something so easy? Looks much better. Perfect. Okay. Let's get a count to make sure I'm not insane. $276, and the spreadsheet says that I needed 273, so there's three extra. You know what? I'm going to make it so it's exactly 273. No, this is fine. This is fine. Okay, so we are missing lots of level 3 productivity modules. We need 3 belts. This is all going to be one belt, one half belt of the rocket fuel. And he's going to be picking it up as well, which means we need to do something weird here. So we have to make sure it only goes on one side. Just like that. And then now the 3 belts of solid fuel need to come in. Last one comes here. You know, I should have it go like this. Three belts of solid fuel. Excuse me. I could also do... That should emphasize that I want it all on one side. It's not some mistake. Or... Okay, if it's... I see. Rocket fuel is going to be on the other side of that belt. So we're going to have something else coming down. What is it they're learning? Probably rocket control units. This guy needs rocket control units, right? No, he doesn't. The only thing he shares is the rocket fuel and the low density structure. I don't know how I'm going to keep track of what I'm putting where. Alright, let's take a look at our solid fuel. So solid fuel from light oil requires 2,729 every 60 seconds, every minute, which means we need 152. So 153 divided by 3. 51. So 51. 51. Chemical plants. Let's get some chemical plants. I don't think I have any more in the system, do I? There's 35. Alright. Somebody's calling me. My wife is. I need to go, guys. Take care. Bye bye.